Run away!
No! Corn!
Ah, that should be the last corn seed container we need to send to Mars.
Great! This supply rocket is nearly full. We just have Megumi's.
How am I supposed to know how many camera batteries and extra drone cameras I need to send to Mars before we even go?
The nearest camera shop from Mars is 80 million kilometers away.
Good point. Gerald has broken lots of my drones. Yep, I need more backups.
Ana, Megumi, meet the Mecha Mark 3.
Wow. Hi, my fellow science lovers. We are at Professor Eggtop's rocket launch site. Can you all see this awesome robot? Professor, can you tell everyone what it's called?
Oh, dear.
These are awesome. The Mecha robot will be able to carry heavy items by remote control on Mars.
So he's controlling it.
Yeah, they're still testing them. The containers are all vacuum sealed. No snacks for you, little guy.
Is my camera supply safe?
Don't worry, they have it under control.
Never get to Mars if I can help it, Eggtop. And I will capture that furball and extract his power to make my ginormous quokka army and take over the world!
Professor Eggtop, a big fan is asking, how long does it take to get to Mars?
Excellent. Questions are always welcome in science. To give you an idea of how far away Mars is, it takes...
Ah! There is too much interference to control the robot!
No! The oxygen pipe needs to go into the other socket!
The moon is about 380,000 kilometers from Earth, but Mars is over 80 million kilometers from Earth.
And it takes 7 months to get there.
Well, that is far. It looks like the Earth and Mars are closest here.
Very good. Yes, this only happens every 2 years.
That is why we need to send up this supply rocket on this trajectory with lots of food, plants, equipment up to Mars today. Otherwise, we need to wait another 2 years for them to align again.
So you mentioned the word trajectory. Can you explain what that means, please?
Ah, trajectories are very important. I can demonstrate here. Trajectories are basically the path of travel. We can calculate the path the professor took because we know the direction and speed. And so, trajectories show us how to get from one place to another. Let's see it again in slow motion this time.
Oh. Wow! Wow, you have cameras everywhere!
Yes, we need to make sure everything is safe before the launch.
When will this rocket lift off?
In T-minus 20 minutes.
Exciting! Professor, so how many unmanned rockets have you sent to Mars?
Yes, yes! This will be our 12th unmanned supply rocket to Mars!
Uncle?
What? What is it doing?
No! Where's Gerald?
Please look at monitor 5.
Dr. Poacher!
Yes, me again.
Ugh, he never gives up, does he?
Not until he has Gerald and takes over the world.
Gerald is in the warehouse. Monitor 4.
Run away!
We need the antidote!
The closest ones are in the supply containers back in the warehouse.
Megumi, keep an eye on the monitors and update us to where Gerald is, please.
Got it.
Uh-oh! He's heading towards the rocket!
I've got him. Hey, everyone. I'd say we only have a couple of minutes before he gets to the rocket.
Copy that. Time for the scientific method. Step 1, observe. Gerald is huge again. We need to make him normal size before he destroys the rocket. Step 2, question. How do I get this antidote gel ball to Gerald? It's a gel, so he needs to eat it. Step 3, hypothesis. Maybe if I throw it really high, he will eat it. Oh, but it's quite heavy though. Yeah, I can't throw that far. But maybe the mecha can. Okay, I'm going to use the mecha to throw the antidote at Gerald so he can eat it.
Great idea. I'll go back to the command center and see if I can delay the launch.
Excuse me. Can I please borrow that? This is easy. Now for step 4, the best step, experiment. Let's see if the mecha can throw it high enough.
Copy that. Good luck.
You'll never make it in time, Anna.
Anna, if we can't stop Gerald in the next 2 minutes, we'll have to stop the launch!
Copy that!
If Anna doesn't get the antidote to Gerald in time, then the launch will be stopped! We will then need to wait another 2 years before we can launch again!
Yes, just as I thought. This new trajectory will carry that alien guinea pig right towards me.
My uncle always says test many times. Okay, test one.
Oh no!
Derek, calculate the trajectory and timing to throw the antidote.
Calculating now. Calculating direction and speed.
30 seconds till we abort the supply mission to Mars.
Calculating.
Derek!
Calculation complete. Now, Anna.
Test 2! Now to fix the trajectory of the rocket.
Anna, you did it!
Woo!
Step 5, conclusion.
Success!
Gerald is back to normal and the trajectory is restored!
Well done, Anna! We are ready for launch!
Science wins again! And so do my subscribers with another awesome science live stream! 100,000 new subscribers! Yes!
Wow! You might have won this round, Eggtop, but I will get that furry alien creature one day, and all its power will be mine!
3, 2, 1, lift off.
another safe liftoff, Professor.
Yes, yes. Perfect.
I'm so glad my camera drone supplies are heading to Mars safely. What? My camera drones were destroyed? You mean I have no supplies going up on that rocket to Mars?
Sorry.
Aw, how can I stay angry with you, huh? Oh, Gerald!